Hello and welcome. Today we are going to learn about comments in Ruby, and in Ruby we can have single line comments or multi line comments. So let us see this in action. This is the file hello.rb I created in the last session. I'm just going to copy this and I will create a new file called comments.rb, and here I'm going to paste all that I have created in the hello.rb, and also in the main.rb I will say load comments.rb so that it runs this file. Now here in Ruby you can put a hash and give a single line comment. So I will say this is single line comment, and then if you have to give a multi line comment, then you can say equals and begin. So you can see everything after this will be turned into a comment, and then to end the comment you can say equals end, and now this has ended. So if I put anything after this, it will run this. So now let me see, I am using this puts hello world, p hello 1 and p hello 2, and if I run this, let us see the output. So you can see it is printing hello world, which is this, then hello 1 is coming from there, and all this is commented out, and then we are having hello 2. So this is how you can use comments. So the exercise for today is, I will say write a Ruby program and add single line and multi line comments. I hope this was useful for you. I will meet you in the next session. Thank you for watching.